A man who pled guilty to 8 charges in connection to a string of armed robberies learned how long he'll be locked up this morning. Lancelot Ulabadi used a gun to rob the same gas station in the Northeast Heights back in October and back in 2022. He also robbed a Little Caesars a few days later. Ulabadi pled guilty to the charges back in July. He was in front of Judge David Murphy for sentencing this morning. He was given 10 years.